molecular marker, we track natural variation present in plant genome. We proceed in two steps. First, we correlate them with the trait of interest in the plant. Second, we select the best predictive markers. For example, in the case of tomato, the genetic traits of interest are numerous. Quality traits, such as color, aroma, taste, or shelf life, but also resistant to disease. In recent years, resistance to tomato brown rugose virus has been a major focus as it spread quickly across the world.